everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 156 of... Oh, what's happening here? Days Gone. So... So there are three guys there. So our current one, we're trying to go to this place, ambush camp. The main reason is we are trying to build up again our trust and credits with Diamond Lake. These guys fighting. Oh, this guy's dead.
I saw something.
That you did. Where's the other guy? I thought there were three guys.
More bounties.
Oh, they were killing swarmers, huh?
Okay.
Over here. I knew there were three guys. Sterilizer full. Yeah, we need bottles because we destroyed a bunch of snake
always need
nests,
strength.
Not snakes, nests. What's that? Cloth? Yeah, rags. I guess this points to their weapons. I mean the triangles that are showing up. Oh, these would have been waiting for us. These guys, I mean, would have been waiting for us when we came around. You know, this part we have not actually explored. But we've been down here, okay? Hmm. No, there's so many cars down here, but not one is they're all stripped bare. Bear Bay Ambush Camp. Yeah, all of them are stripped bare.
No, Screamer.
What's the Screamer? Sniper, not Screamer.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Wow, that was a... This is such a good gun.
Don't worry, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be
relax, relax, Deacon, relax. Deacon is so emotional. That's 214 meters away. Should we get closer?
Thank you.
That's how you fight.
Can our grenade reach them? Maybe from here? Like this one. No. This one. No.
Yeah.
Wow. Can't climb up here. I want to get the advantage so that we can actually get this guy. If we throw it from the hill, I think we can get to them with one grenade.
Put your own face.
See, if we're up here.
Come on, get in there. Come on.
I wonder if we can reach them with one grenade.
Put them in the blood!
Come on, what are you, a pussy? Do it, yeah! Yeah!
What? That grenade didn't do much, man!
Hiding somewhere.
Lose him?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh man, 14. There's still 14 of them.
Where are you hiding, huh?
What's going on? Hiding in these bushes. Howdy.
Keep looking.
See, we can't get there, yeah.
He's somewhere.
Keep an eye out. Find him.
I thought we had, like, better elevation, but I guess our throwing arm is not that strong, huh?
Bushes are too thick here.
Oh, shit. He's hiding in those bushes.
The bushes are thick here.
What the hell?
Okay, things are quieting down. We should have gone closer before lofting that grenade. We'd taken a lot more guys out.
What?
Okay. Yeah, this guy has the light machine gun, but we know that's not very accurate, so...
Something behind the trees?
Hey, you out there?
You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I thought I saw someone out there.
Is there someone out there?
I thought someone went up to the, Well, those guys are almost dead. Those two guys, they were, yeah. The grenade didn't kill them, but they're almost dead. Their hit points are like barely holding together.
What? Hey, is someone here? Thank you.
I saw something.
Paul Reed's in this area. What? There are eight more? I'm only counting three, so there is another area we're not aware of?
Hey!
Just looking around. Someone's out.
No, you can't hide, you son of a bitch.
Relax, Deacon. Relax. Don't have to be emotional about this. So we are down to seven. I only count two with the lights on. Wow. Can we attract them from way over there? Nope. Too far. They can't hear a thing. How about now? Whoa. That's one guy that we did not see. Why did he go up there? Jeez. This axe is getting a lot of usage. So there's still six. I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye.